Hello, it's somewhat of a product review. I'm gonna fly Dave's Advanced Zeta. It's a freestyle wing in a 20 meter squared. It seems brand new. It's got three risers and a few lines. And yeah, it looks like a normal wing. It doesn't look anything different. It's got a really sick Advanced logo in the middle. I'm using Brooke's old Acro 3 harness. I'm 68 kilos. The harness is really heavy with the old Beamer 1 in it. So yeah, that was the 20. I don't know what tricks I'm gonna do or what I'm even capable of doing. But yeah, let's see how it goes. And so far, the wing looks very nice. I like the unsheathed lines at the top. Obviously gotta be careful not to hurt them. And then yeah, a few lines on the main cascade. You can see it's real new. Cool, let's get ready, go fly. No helmet cam, but it launched so easily in light wind. Yeah, the three risers. Nice long pulley. Standard handle. Yeah, very, very minimalist. It's got some good pace. I don't know how fast it's flying, but it feels good. And yeah, you can see its aspect ratio. It's quite fat. It's a modern glider, fatter, less lines. Reach to sat that, I mean to heli that, sat to heli. They have to take a wrap or something. Yeah, my weight to the outside and it's spinning beautifully. Getting a bit dizzy there because I'm obviously not acro current. Nice little baby stall. Yeah, pretty cool. It's encouraging. Natural heli, very easy. I was hoping to try twister, but again, I'm a bit dizzy. Useless, eh? Getting dizzy, it's a bit shit. Let's try some maybe backfly or parachutal. Encouraging wing. Still though, at 68 kilos with heavy acro harness, it's definitely got some vooma behind it, like you can get caught out. Alright, that's about it for height. Cool.